nothing could have survived that shit. Just keep a lookout. We gotta make sure they're all dead. This is a big place. Anyone could have hit themselves somewhere.
I'm not seeing anything over here. I guess they're all dead.
Okay, if anyone's still alive, Stone wants them dead. Shit!
My soldiers.
Bodies to do a thorough sweep of an area this big.
Yeah, man. There's a lot of broken shit here.
Who are these guys?
Your boy Good Vibes KDG. Like, subscribe to my channel. Thinking about when I get to about 50 subscribers, I'ma send someone a $50 PSN card, pick and choose. So just leave a comment. And you know, maybe it's you I choose. Who knows? Tell me what you think about it, and if you played it, how do you like the graphics? I like the concept, storyline, you know, fill me in.
the swamp would kill him.
These guys are the biggest badasses the U.S. government has. Our defenses took him out like it was nothing.
There's no way anything survived those chopper crashes. You see the fires?
We account for everyone who was supposed to be on those birds. Got that? I'm not going to be responsible for even one of those guys turning up alive and looking for refuge.
Star chopper crashed like this once in Iraq. Nobody walked away.
We got some cool shit on this island. Bet they never saw our defenses coming.
Your boy real slick with it. You see that? Ooh, nice headshots. Ooh, the MP5. Have to put that on. Got to put that on. About that MP5. Boy, real slick with it. You know, U.S. government sent the best of the best out there. They sent your boy Goat Vibes out here. Each mission I complete will be a different episode, you know. I don't want to bore you guys with long videos, footage.
Some of you have got to be alive.
You know what y'all think. You know, I'm new to this, so you guys got to let me know how you feel. Long video. 2 or 3 missions, or what?
Stormcloud, 1-1, this is Weaver, come in, over! This is Weaver, come in,
anything?
Over! We got contact!
Joey Weaver. Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
I heard they were using this thing to test something.
Hey, let me know which skill you guys picked. Field medic. Assault. See, field medic, healing drone, heals and revive friendly teammates. Hand deployable device, heal injuries and gain extra health. Fast revive, carry bodies faster. Can self revive. Like that. Assault, true grit, recoil reduction. Damage resistant, kill, heals, extend duration. Class item, hand throw, thrown area control device, damages over time, extra health bonuses with assault rifles and shotguns. Cloak run, cloak and spray, self use, renders user undetectable by drones. Class proficiency, bonus stealth, faster movement speed, suppressors on handguns, submachines, and not. I think I'm gonna run with that. Sharpshooter, high penetration bullets for bonus damage and muzzle velocity. Launch devices, marks enemies in large areas, long breathing control, while aiming bonus with sniper rifles and DMR. I think I'm gonna run with Panther. Guys, let me know which skill you guys run with. Let me know what you ran with. I think I'm gonna run with. Yeah, Panther, I like Panther. I'm more of a stealthy person, at least I try to be.
Ghosts of the past. This island is the future.
Thank you.
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood.
I like his voice. He got him sounding like a real badass. Alright, you guys, thanks for joining, watching. Like, subscribe, tell me what you think. Tell me which class did you run. Your boy Good Vibes is out.